Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to part seven. it don't stop. I just need to recoup, and it's not letting me. Did it give me everything from in here? I've got everything here. So I really just can't fucking. I gotta keep running. I can't pick up no shit.
All right. Come on.
No, come on. Fucking hell. You mean he can't jump over that? Can do it for the house. Out of ammo again for that. Great.
Listen, you're the one. One he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Handgun ammo. Handgun ammo. Can I go up there or not? I can, but. Save point. I suppose this goes.
Be careful.
Okay. Is that all that's in there? Red herb? And guts. I'm not ready yet, I haven't saved it! Fuck, he's pissed. Thanks. Can't dodge. Can't do anything.
Running out of options, huh?
Die, you motherfucker! Die! His eye fell out!
Leon!
Fuck!
Leon! Quick! This place is coming down!
Give my regards to your god.
You're welcome.
Please tell me I can get back to the safe point.
This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Where is it?
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
Have I missed a save? Seriously. I have, haven't I? Fuck. I seriously thought he might just... I just wanted to see if there's any more barrels up there. And it puts me straight into a cutscene. Oh wow, there's no going back now.
At least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
I suppose I can save.
I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
Okay. Ashley, right.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said.
I got it. Yes.
Yes. Purple light, purple light. Shotgun shells. Green herb. Nothing. Nothing. I'm not making the same mistake again. No, I'm not going up there. I'm gonna set. I'll get save and.
I have some new goods that might interest you.
Oh. Nearly missed that. So save point. Nothing else in here.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Blacktail? What the fuck is this now?
All my wares are in tip-top shape. I assure you.
What the fuck is this? 30 grand. I need to sell shit. Selling only.
A deal well struck.
I haven't got enough gem. I haven't, have I? I've only got two.
Oh, my back is killing.
What's this?
Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
Treasure map, I need that as well. I need spinels.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
Broken butterfly. So much stuff. There's a lot to think about, yeah? 30% off as well.
Anything you like, stranger.
How much can I sell? Wait. How much was that? Stingray is 30,000.
What you see is what I've got.
So I could sell it for 47,000. Make 17,000 on it. Compare.
In your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
I think I need it. I think I need it.
I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. This gun turns heads into pumpkins, mate. Take this for a rampage through the patch.
I've got 77,000. I could buy the Magnum and three.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. There you are, as you wished.
Oh, I'm Attempt just 30,000 for the next upgrade. That's maxed. That's not quite maxed yet.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Will that be... Don't get yourself killed.
I know I shouldn't, but... That's 7...
Now, welcome.
How much are these two? That's 5,000.
Almost anything. Thank you.
So if I got the broken butterfly, a magnum, yeah, but...
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
I haven't got the inventory space anyway.
Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Anything else come back?
So I've got 3 of those. I need gunpowder. That's what I need.
Anita, welcome. Good luck to you, stranger.
I could do it.
Knife needs care, everyone. Could be the difference between life and death.
Don't know what to do. I haven't got a scope, have I? I need that as well.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Got a selection of good things on sales. Pleasant travel. See, that's not getting me extra resources at all. Maxed out on that. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Maxed out on that. Just the reload speed's a bit shit.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Will that be all, then? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Come back any time.
Right, fuck it. Oh. Punisher. This one has brilliant stability and penetration power. A laser sight can be mounted onto it, making it a very versatile weapon. Red 9 delivers a lot of power, but it kicks like a horse. Black Tail. Matilda. Right.
Huh. Courtyard's got to be through that gate.
I could take him out from here, surely.
I think our hosts are going to roll out the red carpet. Things just keep getting better. What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration.
Anything else? I haven't got a bloody treasure map, have I? What the fuck is that? What? Yeah, that's sick. Oh. Really fucking sick. Spin out. Hand grenade, nice. Little chanty motherfuckers. Fuck off, mate. Low on life already. Fuck. Shit. They do.
Idea of a warm welcome.
What?
Looks like we'll have to get creative.
Creative. Shut up, will you fucking demon touch me? Oh shit. It's a fucking piss. It takes a piss. Where the fuck I'm going.
This could work.
I've got to wind that up, I suppose. Where is it then? Where's the fucking thing? Oh my god, I just opened the door. I saw the cannon, but where the fuck is it? Bring it up.
Move! Ashley.
What?
You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
If I wasn't rescuing your ass, I would be alright. Oh.
This could work.
I see it. Fuck off with your bombs! Pricks! Oh, Ashley! Fucking stupid twat. Right, I'm gonna go and save up and finish it there and split the part everyone, because actually I can't, can I? No. Alright, ladies and gents, we're going to end it there for this session, and I'll see you for the next one.